I've got the Snow Forest scent in two Beauty Choice Award winning ways. So we did a huge award show. Myself and Amy Morrison handed out these big, gigantic, beautiful awards to all of the winners. And the Beekman boys won for best body moisturizer with their whipped body cream and best cleanser for their soap. Both of these customer picks, Beauty Choice Award winners, are both in this set, and you're getting in that one time only during the year Snow Forest scent. You're getting 8 ounces of the whipped body cream, and you're getting 3 of the jumbo 9 ounce big gigantic bars of soap. By the way, these are usually $15 a piece. This would be $45 in soap. You're getting the entire set for $36.95 today. And we saw earlier, gentlemen, that this scent is very popular. It's because you only do this during kind of like this holiday winter time. So when this is gone until we kind of re-up it again later. Or maybe will this come back again this time next year?
Yes, this is our classic scent that comes out of the winter, and it only comes out once the snow forest has developed on the farm, and then when the snow forest melts, it goes away, and it's this wonderful woodsy scent of the crisp Fraser fir and the beautiful snow. You know, when you breathe in that winter air and you just feel the freshness from it, that's what we captured in this, and you're getting 3 of the half pound size bars of the goat milk soap. So each of these bars is gonna last you about 8 weeks. And you're getting the full 8 ounce tub of the whipped body cream. So the bars of soap are the number one selling beauty product, not only in the Beekman line, and these but are the on all of HSN.
Right, these are the giant size, over half pound, so a pound and a half, over a half pound of soap.
And then the number two selling product in the entire line is our body cream. And what I love about this set is not only the limited edition winter scent, that wonderful woodsy snow forest scent, but you're getting to understand the cleansing benefits of the goat milk, because goat milk has the same pH as your skin and doesn't strip the pH when you cleanse with it. And this is a all over body bar. And you're getting to understand the moisturizing power of the goat milk. Now, we haven't had a chance to talk too much about the whipped body cream in this hour. Actually, this is the only presentation of the body cream in this hour. What makes our body cream different is that not only does it have all those powerful moisturizing ingredients, the argan oil, the shea butter, the goji berry, the milk thistle, the grapeseed extract, the aloe, all of those incredible ingredients.
But we put it in the base of the goat milk. So your skin recognizes it. It has the same protein structure as human milk. Your skin recognizes it, drinks in all that moisturization and hydration, and all those ingredients, the argan oil, the shea butter, the ginkgo, those incredible nutrients. So it soaks in immediately and brings in those nutrients, and it leaves your skin hydrated, soft, silky, and I think smelling amazing, the snow forest.
I know.
Again, that
men love it, women love it. And you can use the body cream anywhere on your body from the neck down, so crepey areas, dry patches on your heels, you know, your elbows, like if your husband has really dry feet, or maybe someone at Christmas, you know, at your house was complaining about how dry their skin gets in the winter because of all the forced air heat. This is the body cream is the solution.
And literally keep it right on the edge of your tub or on the counter right outside your shower. And the minute you step out of the shower, head to toe, do all of it.
Yeah.
And, you know, if you have a second jar, keep it, you know, by your chair, you know, while you're sitting, and just apply as needed. Your skin just drinks in that goat milk.
And we see that on Andrea right now. Again, that's just one piece. This is a 4-piece set. And this snow forest is only comes out of the winter. So maybe you got something already with this. Maybe you got it as a gift underneath the tree and it had that beautiful snow forest and you fell in love. Grab this set, get more of it, because this is a one-time only scent that we're gonna do. You're getting, and let me kind of show you. Do you see how big this bar of soap is? Like, it's as big as my hand. Like, these are 9 ounces. And if you even went over to Josh and Brent's store, these are $15 a piece, these bars of soap. This is the bars of soap the size that I use at my house. And Josh and Brett, I actually, when I get the big 9 ounce, I cut it in half when I go to use it, because they're huge bars of soap. I mean, that is a lot that you're getting in here. 3 of the big, $15 a piece. This is $45 worth of soap. You're already winning the game, but then you're also getting the 8 ounces, the big jar of the four, that would be another $38 of the whipped body cream. These are all number one and number two sellers. These are all customer picks. These are all award winners. And we have it on an event price today. And don't forget, everything Beekman is on free shipping and handling, which we love, love, love. 714671 is the item number on this. I wanna say hi to all of the neighbors that are jumping in on this. Actually, Dottie did want to ask, because you were saying, I think Brent or Josh, I can't remember who just said this, the whipped body, are we doing this face down?
Yep, anywhere from the neck down. Okay. So if you've got crepey areas that you're concerned about on your neck, your decollete, or on your arms, anywhere from the neck down, that's where we recommend the whipped body cream. If you want a facial moisturizer, we've got one coming up at the top of the next hour, but this is anywhere from the chin down.
And it's amazing how little you need, and your skin just brings it in for the hydrating and plumping and moisturizing that it does.
And I want to remind you, this is, again, a scent that once it's gone, it's gone. We'll have this out next winter. But if you love it, I would grab a couple of sets, because you know when you fall in love with a scent, and especially when it comes to the Beekman boys, you fall in love and you're like, I love this scent. This is my new favorite. If that happens to be the case, or you know somebody that's been talking about this, maybe they